press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Hello friends, this is Ram. So in this video, we are going to see how to record your computer screen using VLC media player. Yes, I have already done a video on this, but getting so many comments how to record audio file along with video. So for this, I tried so many ways in VLC media player to record audio along with video file, but it's not working for audio. It's only working for video. But I'll show you how to record audio along with video. Keep watch this video until end. So for this, we need to download a VLC media player. I have already given a direct link in the description below. So install it. This is very simple. I'll clearly show you how to do. So it will take very less time and give the permissions. And let it be installed. So click on next. Next, I'm using my keyboard instead of my mouse. So here, click on continue. Now installation part done. So now click on view and select advanced controls. So here we can get advanced buttons. So now click on media and open capture device. So here under capture device, select desktop and set the frame rate to 12 and click on this arrow mark here and click on convert. So here we need to set video codecs. So click here and select the format of the video and click here on video codec, select video and give it as a H.264. And yes, so give the profile name. Don't forget giving profile name. Example screen record. Yes, and create. Now give the path, means destination file where to save. Here I will give desktop, for example demo. Yes, click OK. Now click on start. Now it started recording your screen, whole screen. Yes, so it minimize and open the software called Audacity. So I already given a direct link in the description below, so you can download it from there for free. So here we can start recording our voice by clicking here. Yes, it started recording our voice and we already started video recording. So whatever you do here, so it will be recorded, and audio and video both are recording separately. So for example, I'll show you here. I'll stop recording audio here. Yes, it's recorded. You can see the waves, and I'll stop video recording. This video size will be very small when compared to other recorders. With full HD clarity, we can record and we'll see the audio file. I will save the audio file as well. So file, export, just file and export audio. Yes, give the file name and click save. Yes, it's that simple. Yes, I'll close this. We can see the video file here and audio file here. We can use both files in editing. We can synchronize both accordingly. So hope this video is helpful to you all. Thanks for watching friends. Subscribe this channel for more future updates and do share this video with your friends, and don't forget to check my previous videos also. That's all for this video, and we'll meet you in the next video. Thank you.